So I'm back with a new episode. As you can see, I'm here in lovely Lanzarote, Costa de Guise. Gonna be getting some street photography from the area, visit some of my favorite haunts, cycle out towards some dormant volcanoes, take a few pictures, and also make my way to the stratified city and the capital Arrecife. So join me in this episode. Welcome to street photography in Costa de Guise. You'll see a lot of these little windmills around, old school windmills, dotted along the coast. And they're very good for photographs. They're very interesting, very old structures. Lots of very old mechanical bits. And sometimes I just like to get a few different angles here shooting. I'm shooting at about 1/1000 of a second shutter speed at the moment because it's so bright. I'm trying to get it. I have a bit of the rust on this side. Yeah, that's it. But when I shoot from the other side, sorry, over this side here, I get it nice and silhouetted against the sky. And that actually makes for very good black and white shots as well. Now, I shot it in colour and a silhouette. It's actually very nice. But I am now going to switch over to black and white. Here we go, black and white. I get a nice black and white silhouette shot of it. Just missing one of the hardest things with the rangefinders when you're using a wide angle lens is getting everything into the right shot with a 28mm, because it doesn't always fit. What you see in the rangefinder is totally different to what goes on the camera. Apologies for the audio, it's a bit windy here out on the open plains. I'm here at the stratified city in Lanzarote, shaped by volcanic eruptions and winds and everything else over millennia. It's pretty cool, hoping to get some black and white shots here. Unfortunately, some of the earlier audio I recorded didn't come out, so I'll have to do voiceover. Stay tuned. are up to Volcanic Park, about 8 kilometers from the Jardin de Cactus, which, as you can imagine, just means the cactus garden. At the stratified city, going to explore a few caves here now. Sorry for the shaky camera work on steady ground. I swear to God, if there's not a bar at the top of this bleeding hill, fingers crossed. It's bleeding exhausting. The sun beating down. Back of my head probably looks like a lobster. But I did put cream on. Let me show you the upcoming view. Well, here I am inside one of the caves over the... I think the heat is frying my brain. One of the caves over the stratified city. It's weird, there's no echo. It's roasting hot in here. But, yeah, it's a bit of an adventure. Glad you joined me on it.